Matholwch is sailing from Ireland to Britain. Matholwch wants to marry Branwen to be his wife. 13 ships are sailing from the Isle of Shu to Wales. It was a stormy night and 13 ships sailed from the Isle of Shu to Harlech in Wales.